Let us finish this!
It's opening your stomach again! Get ready! Evade! You can't block a blast that powerful! I have to break his hold on me, and you are in the way! Blast the ripple!
Is it done?
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
I suppose it's time to face my father.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was, leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
Oh!
Behind you, incoming!
Send Odin my regard.
Use your anger. Effectively.
Well, you learn to use what you have. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These clans are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make good work of the prison.
Kratos, we need you!
It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plans are the same. Same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their prison. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work. Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence. Well done. Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic. They're impervious to physical attacks. My arrows can disrupt their protection spells. Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin. And brought them here.
And look. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend, even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr. You won't be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
Is this?
I don't know. But giants definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here. Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky. A mystery for another time. So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology? Apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across? My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
Go!
Be glad you have a spouse to remember fondly.
Vikarmer Petrias Garnsar.
Vikarmer Petrias Gardason. Rigi feta erotit.
Huffing!
Use a shield strike!
All my former spouse taught me was that there's no limit to the depths to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
Watch for the plants. They like me, but straight... ...not so much.
I see that.
We don't have the equipment for this. So what's next for you, if not preparing for war?
I do not know. Take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you.
Ready?
As I ever will be.
Return to us at last.
Yes.
Let's celebrate. You reclaim the throne. We'll rebuild. Me and you against the world. Huh? Just like the old days.
I'm not staying.
I don't understand. You're here.
Together we can take back what's ours.
I only just got back. It's mine. I still have work to do.
You've seen what's left of the realm, right? Do we really mean that little to you?
You question my loyalty? Vanaheim turned its back on me.
Oh, you still can't let go of that old fight.
It was my duty to save as many of our people as possible. My responsibility. One you didn't take seriously then, and from the... looks of it, one you don't now.
You think this is a game to me?
Yeah.
We lost everything to that maniac you called husband. The man's family set me on fire. How did you expect me to react?
Like my brother! Like the boy that used to have my back no matter what! And who I always supported no matter how selfish his choices. I expected you to come and find me. That no matter how hurt or angry, you wouldn't abandon me when I needed you the most.
Freya, please. I thought you were dead. I've had to live lifetimes with those last awful words I said to you. Have any idea what that's like? Knowing that your own selfishness hurt the person that you cared about the most. Abandon you. Oh, Freya. I mourned you. I missed you so much.
And are you angry? But I won't bind myself to another realm when I finally have my freedom. I'll send help, though. And I will come back. I promise.
This hasn't been your home for a long time, has it? Do what you gotta do.
All right, that's enough. Ain't y'all got nothing better to do than gawking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two. Not you. Got a few things to square with y'all. First is you collecting your spare heads. Second is that sigil magic I smell on your... Third of all, even you ain't staying here, bears mentioning that Sindri and I find ourselves running a flophouse for unemployed gods. If you're done freezing your backside off in Midgard, maybe come back with Beardo there. Check up on your old pal, Tyr.
That's kind of you, Brock. I may do just that.
Well, all right, then. I'll meet y'all back at the house. Lesson you want me to fix anything up first.
Well, brother. Care to meet our new allies, or shall we depart?
Excuse me, what's happening?
Help a lady out, please.
What'll it be?
May I ask, how did a traveler come to follow my brother?
I was broken when he found me. The truth I pledged my life to, it was a lie. Lord Freyr put what was left of me back together. Give me something real to believe in.
That's Freyr, the Lord of Second Chances.
He saved me, gave me a family, a purpose. Gladly.
Thank you.
Keep her sharp and she'll keep you alive.
Tell me about the camp dog.
Lord Freyr found her half dead in the jungle. She probably escaped the Blothundir breeding farm north of here. We all told him. He never gave up. She healed. And hasn't left us since.
She's a sweet girl.
She's pure of heart. Even if you don't.
Need something special? keep your bits in all the right places.
A good fit.
Ready when you are. Hand it over already. Yeah, I'll take it. That'll polish up real nice. I'll toss it on the pile. Save me the trouble of getting it myself. Yeah, I'll take your crap. Hand it over already. Yeah, I'll take it. That'll polish up real nice. I'll toss it on the pile. You make up your mind. And Lady Freya? You know what you want? About time I had something to do. Good or what?
A good fit.
That'll keep your bits in all the right places. Let's make something, then. Now don't go get yourself killed, hear me?
What is it?
Yeah, ask me.
What is?
And it,
what is?
Just bring. Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Free charge.
What sort of...
Freya, shall we go?
I remember where to look for a gateway. Follow me.
Well, you two seem to be getting on.